Will Prince Harry pass Princess Diana's touching advice to his child? As Prince Harry and Meghan Markle prepare for the birth of their first child, royal baby watchers can't help but wonder what kind of parents they will be. Specifically, many wonder how Prince Harry's upbringing will influence his parenting style and if he will share with his child any of the words of wisdom his mother, Princess Diana, gave him. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle want to keep things normal. Despite being part of the royal family and dominating headlines, it's been reported that Prince Harry and Markle hope to raise their child out of the spotlight, keeping his or her life as normal as possible. Last year, a source told Us Weekly, Harry grew up with the entire world watching his every move, which has made him very private and somewhat resentful of the role he was born into. He does not want that for his own children. Prince Harry intends to be a hands-on father. Anyone who has watched Prince Harry's interactions with children has witnessed his ease and joy around kids. He is often seen taking time during public appearances to speak with his young fans, getting down to their level to answer their questions or ask about their lives. Prince Harry is likely to follow the lead of his brother, Prince William, when it comes to a parenting style. Royal biographer Duncan Larcom, who has written biographies about Harry, explained in the ITV documentary Secrets of the Royal Babies, Meghan and Harry that Harry will turn to his big brother for advice about being a dad. Larcom explained how Princess Diana wanted her sons have a normal and private life and that Prince William and Kate Middleton have followed the same approach with their children, George, Charlotte, and Louis. Larcom noted, Diana made sure William and Harry lived as much as a normal life as possible, and as parents, William and Harry will always be influenced by their mother. Her desire to give them a taste of normality runs through the veins of William and Harry. What kind of parenting style will Prince Harry and Meghan Markle follow? Larcom further discussed how the brothers are really mentors to each other, noting, so I would expect when Harry becomes a dad he will look at Kate and William's example and follow that almost to the letter. Additionally, royal commentator Ingrid Seward discussed Prince William and Middleton's hands-on approach, sharing, Prince William famously changed nappies and got up in the night to do feeds, school pickup and bath time/tea time. She added, the speculation is that Harry and Meghan, who does all of the cooking and have a minimal team of staff, will too be hands-on parents. Princess Diana's words of advice to young Harry. Princess Diana had imparted some valuable words of advice to her young sons about love, no doubt a piece of wisdom that Prince Harry will share with his own child. In a 1995 interview with the BBC, Princess Diana told Martin Bashir that she spoke with her children about love, explaining that she shared that if you find someone you love in life, you must hang on to it and look after it. And if you were lucky enough to find someone who loves you, then one must protect it.